Welcome back to Outlast, guys. We died last time, and now we're... Was that me? Okay, that's me moving. Okay. Okay, now we have to kill Billy. Kill Billy. My phone just went off. Okay, I'm sorry. Go kill Billy. Oh, shit. I know what that is. I don't know what that is. Is that him? Oh, that is him. Okay. Oh, shit. Run! Run! Don't stop! Go! Why can't I run? How do I run? There we go. I forgot how to run. I'm somewhere. Squeeze through here. Oh, I am scared right now. Where the fuck is Billy going? Where did Billy go? Billy behind me? Oh, no. I'm scared to look behind me. He's not in here, though. Okay. He's not like a real ghost, is he, that can go through walls and shit, is he? Don't make it bigger. I wanted to close him off. Fuck it! Yeah, make it bigger then, if you're gonna do that. Apparently we went somewhere. Oh! Is that Billy?! Or is that... No, there's nobody... Ooh, what happened there? This is Billy. Smile for the camera, Billy. Okay, Billy. Alright, then. What's over here? I don't have to fucking kill Billy! Why did I... What the fuck? How do I kill him? Unplug him? Can I just yank that cord out? Oh, here we go. Unplug him. No? Okay. Okay. He said to turn off his life support. I'm not guessing it's gonna be right there at him. So I have to go find it. Up and a skip and a woohoo! Is this Billy's life support? His plasma? It's something. There's a reason for this place. But I'm assuming I'm going in a good direction. I'm gonna run the whole way because I am a sprinter, sir. Of course, this is all that the room's good for. Jay, please. Feel free to read all that. I'm not using this time to respond to a text message. Don't think that. I'm definitely not doing that. I definitely did not use this time that you're supposed to be reading that to respond to this text message. Okay, you guys ready to get back into? Now then, there was plenty of time to read that, wasn't it? I could easily have edited that out, but I will not edit that out. Oh look, a vowel. Oh, I guess I'm turning these things. Squeaky, squeaky, squack, and run! Nope. I know he's around here. I know he's probably behind me. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Okay. I did a thing. I'm guessing the other thing is up there. I'm gonna just go for it, you guys. I'm gonna just do it and get it over with. We're gonna just murder him. Where do I go? Oh, squeezing through. I'm not worried about the damn pig anymore, I know that much. I really wish the music would stop being so loud and ambient. I guess we're going up. Okay. Okay. Okay, we're good. It's very loud. Did I not turn the volume down, or did I turn it up or something? Oh, I went down! I shouldn't have gone down. Oh, stopping is dying, friends. He got me right there! I was... Damn it. Well, okay. Ooh, skills. Holy fucking shit! I walked into his chest! I tried to go in Billy, but Billy's supposed to go in me. As long as he's not in here. He should have to take his turn too. Or did I get away from him? I don't think I am. Pull that shit. Yeah, fuck Billy up. Disable what now? That was what I was supposed to do? Am I supposed to go back to his little pod? Going back to his little pod. I'm gonna go back to his pod and disable it. Is he gonna be in here? Probably. Why is everything else well lit? Okay, you have good reflexes, my friend. You can catch really well. Ow! My back and my neck. My neck and my back. Where's your pod at, friend? I have to disable your pod. Is it around here? I don't have all the fingers to do that! Ah, I was recording, damn it! You're dead! Ow, fuck you, you're already dead! You can't keep doing this if you're dead! I must record! I am a reporter! Ow! It's a good thing I can hold on to my camera well. No, my camera! Ow! Are you, sir, the wall rider? I am the wall rider! Can I fly around now? Ow, that's right. Am I the demon god now? Can I fly? What button do I push to fly? Okay, so now I'm stronger than ever, right? Oh, get out. That is a very... Okay, is it that way or that... No, I went that way. Let's go this way. Fuck. Oh, shit. I thought I'd be stronger than ever being a demon god. That is what happened, right? He went inside me. I should have exploded, but I didn't. I'm holding it together. Oh, jeez. Push it to the limit. We got this. Oh, shit. We're gonna make it out of here alive. We're gonna be fine. I feel like I had one too many. Uh-huh. We got this. Fucking, we're getting out of here now. Do I have my camera? I do. Awesome. I can still record me limping away. Okay. Alright, I'm still a reporter. Yay. Ah, recorder! Reporter, recorder. I lost my fingers. I'm out. You can't give up now, damn it. I don't even remember your name. Oh, hey, guys. Ah, you fucking shot me? You told me to go kill him. Why would you shoot me? Oh, fucking shoot me more. Ow.
You have become the host.
I told you that I was Billy. I mean, the walrus. Oh, God, am I murdering them now? I believe I am murdering them now. Ooh. Okay. Punished, and Snipper is playing Counter-Strike. Awesome. Well, I guess we did that. Oh, okay. Well, that was fun and terrifying and horrifying and... Oh my God. The worst scare had to have been the television at the very first episode of this. That was the worst scare of this whole thing. I'm just glad it's over. This last one was probably really short though. I didn't know it was like that close to the end when I ended it. But... otherwise, it's a really fun game, but you don't have to play it now because you watched me play it. Good job watching. Here comes. Holy shit. So, I'm going to start Whistleblower, like, right after this, probably, or tomorrow, or in a couple of days when I'm not, like, super focused on not being scared of stuff. That'll be fun. Alright, guys. Well, like it if you liked it. Share this whole thing, all of the episodes with your friends. Tell everybody about me, and, you know, hit the like button a lot, share it, tell everybody, I just said all that shit. I'll see you guys in the next one, alright? Alright, later, guys.
Guys, if you sat through all of the end credits, you're really awesome, and I love you. Not everybody did that shit.
Bye.